Thieves ripping off computers from an elementary school are caught on tape.
And what's more, it may be a family affair. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live tonight. Martin?
Well, Larry, we know for sure that a couple of people recently broke into a Kansas City elementary school. Somehow, they broke through a side door of the elementary, but as soon as they did that, a security camera inside began to watch them the way the security camera is watching me. And the rest of their caper is caught on video. Here, the camera sees an older male placing the door handle, which he broke off, onto the floor. But look who follows him in. A young boy wearing an orange shirt. Police believe he's only about 10 or 11 years old. They walk through the main office area of Burke Elementary side by side, but they're not alone. Outside on a school playground, an older person and a child. And it seems they're waiting on the two inside. You'll see why in a moment. As for those two, here they are walking down a hallway crowded with desks and equipment so the classrooms can be cleaned. They may have found what they were looking for out here, as a short time later they're seen carrying out what was eventually determined to be two teachers' laptop computers, carrying those computers out onto the playground where the two other people are. And they don't seem to be surprised to see them. Why?
It's possible that they are actually family members, all of one particular family.
You heard right. This could be a family affair. And it sure looks as if the four leave the playground together.
I don't know that it should be a shock. I think the age of the juveniles that may be involved is a little disturbing.
Even more disturbing, perhaps, is this may not be the first time they've burglarized a school. Police say they are suspects in two other school burglaries within the Hickman Mills School District.
Now, all of this happened back on July 9th, so if you know anything about what happened, call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. That's 816-474-TIPS. We've learned tonight that an extra $1,000 reward money has been thrown in on top of what the $1,000 that Crime Stoppers offers anyway. So the total, if you have the right information, could be up to $2,000.